In this video, we will show you how to connect your Miradore and Android Zero Touch accounts to effortlessly and automatically enroll devices. Start by opening your Miradore site. Navigate to Enrollment, Android Enterprise, and choose the management type for the devices to be enrolled, either fully managed or fully managed with work profile. You can create a second configuration separately if using both management types. Next, download the Android Zero Touch enrollment configuration. We recommend opening the file in a text editor, like Notepad, as you'll need to copy this configuration in a later step. Open your Android Enterprise Zero Touch customer portal, choose Configurations, and select Add Configuration. You can now enter the configuration name, for example, your company name. We'll choose Lead IT Corp in this example. Select Miradore Client from the EMM DPC drop-down menu and paste the enrollment configuration file, the one we downloaded at the beginning of this video, in the DPC Extras field. Fill in your company details and an optional custom message and click Add. You will now see your list of available configurations. It's possible to define a default configuration to be applied to new devices added to your account from a reseller. To assign our newly created configuration, click Devices from the left-hand side of the screen, select your device, and choose Edit. Here you can select your desired configuration and click Save. New or factory reset devices that have the Android Zero Touch enrollment profile assigned will appear in your Miradore site once they are powered on to finish the automated enrollment.